which I model, and then the paintings after that. So there's three or four base layers, and then I start to work with the color.
And the layering, the amount of paint that she must have used to make these paintings is just amazing.
Thank you.